He's after you, Mr. Potter. If it's true what you say, and he has the Elder Wand, I'm afraid you really don't stand a chance.
Well, I suppose I'll have to kill him before he finds me then.
Strange looks on dewy-eyed schoolgirl.
You see, if she gives us away, we might as well use that sword to slit her own throats. Understand?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Your exhaustive defensive strategies, you still have a little security problem, Headmaster. I'm afraid it's quite extensive. How dared you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eye, and where I trusted you and killed him.
Thank you.
Sir, when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, he must die. Voldemort himself must do it. That is essential.
For all of us! It's all over!